It's called writer's block. Not knowing what to write feels like taking scissors to my tongue. I'm cutting snowflake patterns to try and make something pretty, but trying to grasp words feel like winter after the world melts.